Hello everybody, this is our found Dark Snipe here, and we're on Kiln Floor, and this is a special video, because since it's belated Thanksgiving, and I'm here to show you the camo weapons. And we're here on a downloadable map on the Steam Workshop called Scorpion's Lair. Recently got it because I got it from Steam. Guns,
only guns, just waiting for you.
Blokes. I hate blokes.
I like the big ones, don't you?
I just like playing Kiln Floor. It's like one of my favorite games. So yeah. Let's see what if we can get the camo. Camo, camo. Yeah, we can. So sell that. Ammo. And there we go. It's camo M4. Nice. Amazing. Oh, and yeah, I'm being as my level 5 commando. Hopefully I can level it up to level 6. As you can see, it's like everything's level 6. It's pretty good. Well, yeah. I'm trying to make it maximum. And 4,000 hours in playing, guys, you might just go nuts. But this is like honestly the best game you will ever play. I mean, come on, seriously. And you'll have a good time. It just feels like scorpions coming at you. It's a bang. And yeah, this will be long. The wave strafing, it's like long. Cause I wanted to do all of them. Cause of the
creepy crawlies, I suppose the little bastards jump too.
Stuff has to come. Is he gonna go down?
But where the hell is she?
On the beach, too.
If you live long enough, I'll be here.
Hello, Gorehead. Oh my god, the reload is pretty cool. Good plot.
You really got them all. I want you close, babe.
Ah, oh, there's the clock.
The shop is open, boys. Come get
me. On the trail to the waterland. The promised land! As you can see, I'm playing as my Reaper. It's pretty cool. You can only unlock them if you do the Hillbilly Hoarder maps, or doing the... I get this. So, since that's done, we can go to... Let's go ahead and do support with the... Camo shotgun. Okay, with... VDI. Vlad the Impaler. I mean, come on, these are, like, amazing. I mean, come on, seriously. Wait, what's the other camo? Oh, yeah, the... So, yeah. At the end of the theme, it's pretty interesting. They actually put Slipknot, Spit It Out. It's pretty cool, I heard.
That's some good stuff I sold you. Put it to good use.
Every kill counts for something, right? I mean, come on, seriously.
Shoot the bitch, she's putting my head in!
I hate those sirens. There, that bitch is gone. I knew she was coming right there. I mean, come on, seriously.
You really got them all. I want you close, babe.
Back follower. Super Husk. Why are you trying to mess stuff up? I mean, come on, seriously.
I like the big ones, don't you?
Just look at that. Pretty amazing. Alright. Since that's done, we'll go with... Let's go medic this time. 412 for this. I still want to try to get try those out. The S for System DLC. I just like to jump. Like to be bored and then that kind of stuff. I should have done it on medium. It'd be quicker. I'm just saying. But
it was fun having you all, but you're on your own for now.
He can hurt someone if he ain't careful.
Don't forget about me, boys. Come and find me.
I knew you were coming.
Yeah.
on, you miss, Husk. You miss. Reloading my manos.
Lots of lovely guns.
Oh, you just gotta be kidding me. Hate the siren. Got lava. Well, there's a Corvette. There's that's MP5. Sorry about the camo shotgun. I just gotta say, these weapons are like amazing. Is that a glitch? If you guys let me know about the grenade glitch. Supposed to be 5, not 7, because it's a glitch, I think. So let's get that done, and we'll switch to demolitions. Yeah, demolitions time. There's the camo M32. And I want to pair it up with the orca. Alright. The seeker is calling my name with the harpoon, but it's pretty cool, I heard. Incoming! No explosion? Come on. This little pick me up. Those pipes.
They're guns, boys. You know what to do with them.
Ah, bloody hell, Scrake. See how mean I can get killed. Oh wow.
I'm moving. See you when you've got the job done.
And I give you a kiss. And I give you a kiss. And that's the kill from the Scrake. Oh, that was awesome! That was awesome! Blunt! Oh, wow! And I got it to go! And then! What's the last one? Come on! Come on! I'm so sorry! Rambo's out.
Come and get 'em. Lovely big guns.
Only $2 and a euro. I mean, come on, seriously. I just love playing Kim Flores. Fun. I guess I can buy some pipes. But yeah. Oh, dang! 7 pipes. 7 men. Who will win? Pipe or the clods? Or I don't give a crap. Nah, I'm just messing with you guys. Sorry about that. Farming on the dragon, seal. Put it in the eye. And the top.
Boys, you know what to do with them.
Kill her, quick, before she opens her gob.
Nah.
Watch out for me, boys.
Oh, did you guys hear that? Like boom. God dang it.
I like the big
guess
pipes,
we can end it.
Don't you?
Where's the pipe? Right there. Well, anyways, this has been Earthbound Dark Snipe here. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe. And remember to keep on sniping. And enjoy your turkey dinner. And
you prat!
Hope you enjoy. Sorry. Remember to keep on sniping. Snipe out. Oh, come on. This is like to do this. Hello. See ya.